Hello guys, this is p4ndepravity back again with some Steredenn. 2.5 million? We can beat that. I'll try to get to 30 million or something, but... Oh yeah, so we have the saw and the death ray today. This is a weapon specific daily. So the melee weapons do slow things down. Oh, so does the game. Oh boy. Oh, come on with the lag. Little death ray action. What do we have? Oh, great. Shockwave? I'll take the shockwave over the saw. Yeah, shockwave is a hard counter for this guy. Oh. Ah. Oh my god. Wow. I do not like having a shockwave and death ray. Come on, give me something good here. Yeah, I'll take laser invulnerability. It's fine. So the high score right now is like 2 million. Should be able to beat that. Laser invulnerability is a great start. What's that? Plasma gun? Yeah, I'll take it. It's decent wave clear. Decent damage. Oh, shoot. Oh, that dadgum death ray slows you down so much. Forget to mark one. Shoot. Didn't even register, it just happened so fast. Take the health. Faster weapon swap would have been nice. But we're gonna want the health. Chances are I'm gonna take a lot of damage. So how about that last episode, huh? I won't deny that I did feel a little guilty in the midst of the run. But when I died at 119, I felt like it was my just punishment. Oh, this sucks. Yeah, I'm not gonna do real well on this, I can tell you that. Okay, that's fine. What's that? Super gun! Super gun, now we are certain. Battlefield plus sunburn. What does that mean? I've never seen that before. We have laser invulnerability too. Battlefield plus sunburn. I don't know what that means. But now that we have the super gun, we should be fine. We should be good to go. Let's see if I can kill any of these guys. I don't like this. I don't like using the super gun for this. It's not very effective. And you're dead. Plasma gun's a good single target DPS, while super gun is great for wave clear. More combo per wave, absolutely. We'll be breaking 2 million on this run. I'm quite confident. So there has been quite a bit of to-do over, oh my gosh, over the update. And I like the fact that the community is so active, so quite an active community. I like that. Don't have collision invulnerability, so I need to be a little more careful with the, what do you call them? Saw guys. And I'm not talking about, what's that, guys? Matchstick? The Joker? What's the guy from Saw? What's the clown guy? What did he call himself? Corkscrew? I can't remember. The guy from Saw. What did he call himself? Like, the bad, like... Not bad. I mean, debatable whether you think he's bad or not. But Blackjack? What did he call himself? Jigsaw. You're no Jigsaw. That's what that guy said to her. You're no Jigsaw. I don't even remember what I was talking about now. Doesn't entirely matter. Oh boy, this is painful. This sucks. I don't have the proper hardware to deal with this. All I can really hope for is just to escape without taking any more damage. And I'm fine with that. I think the second highest was like 700,000. On this daily, anyway. This could be painful. That was close. What am I shooting at? Oh, yeah. No. My DPS is so bad. So bad. Dang it. Overheated. Whoa. Oh my god, I cannot avoid those guys. It's like so hard for me to dodge that stuff. Thank goodness. I only got 120,000 for that? Good grief. Yeah, faster reload time. That works. In case I get bots or something. Kidding about the scores, I don't think bots are in my near future. Oh, top one first. I don't like leaving enemies. I don't like passing enemies. I want to kill them all. Especially do not like this wave. What do we get? Impaler. I'll take it. It does a ton of damage. This sucks real bad. Whatever. But screw you guys. Those things are still back there? Come on. I play chicken sometimes. Sometimes it pays off, sometimes it doesn't. I do like me some Impaler, though. And I'm so glad I took it, because it is gonna rip through this guy. Oh, the Impaler DPS is so good. That was awesome. That was awesome. And we're number two. At least for now. Oh, bot durability? No. I'll take this. What happened? Only four? What's up with that? Okay, Impaler Super Gun with a lot of extra damage. We're looking very nice right now. Very nice. I don't like that. Especially when I don't have collision invulnerability. Not the best time. Our damage is insane though now. Okay, this guy can pose problems. Mines. Does the impaler hurt this guy? I'm not sure. Like, what we can do is clear out all this crap. Yeah, that'll kill him. The super gun is not effective on the asteroids. It used to be. Very nice. Very, very nice. It's getting late. Not a whole lot of time to record during the day. I get home from work, gotta take care of the baby. Oh no. That sucks, because now there's gonna be guys for days coming behind me. Oh, this is not good. They only shoot at you if you shoot at them in this phase. Get wrecked. Yeah, Impaler was the right choice, for sure. And that DPS upgrade is going to do wonders for it. The Impaler is doing insane damage right now. Oh, get wrecked. Yeah, Impaler Super Gun's a great combo. Goodbye. Ted, you want a piece of this? Oh, this could be a problem. Somehow I didn't take damage there. I do not claim to know. Alright, to battleship. This is gonna suck, because I have to continually press this button while also trying to focus on dodging. And I'm doing orange level damage, which is just pathetic. What about this? Is this effective? Yeah, this is hyper effective, I think. Certain of the shots are. Impaler just straight up not effective. Or at least effective. Luckily the battleship is big enough to where a lot of the shots are hitting. Whoa. Wait, let's try the new thing. On this one. Not like that. No, not like that either. This sucks. Yeah, like that. Let's trip him up a little bit. Yeah. When he's far back like that, it really doesn't matter. It's just easy. But whenever he gets up close, that's when it's a problem. So, 3.1. Yeah, we're number one right now. 3.2, whatever. Break shields, collision envelm. I'm going to take break shields, because to me that's more important. Now I'm regretting. Now I wish I had collision and vulnerability. Let's see if I can knock out all these lasers all at once. Die, please. Oh, no, this sucks. Oh, thank goodness. Just breathe. Don't wig out. This is gonna be a big wave. Yeah. Can we beat the mothership with this? I think so. It may take a little bit, but the impaler is probably good. Oh, shoot. One thing about the super gun that's good is on waves like this where you have to dodge a lot, you don't have to worry about the fact that you don't have to worry about your damage. If you're shooting, you're doing damage until they get behind you. Impaler for the win. Look, bring your little minions. Bring your little minions, I dare you. I wonder if they're drones or not. Guys, wish their shields were effective. They're not. I wish someone would explain to me how that shield weapon would be viable. I don't see myself ever taking that. And if I did take it, say I had like rocket bots or hyperblaster or something, I would never use it. Oh, that makes me so mad. I should not have taken that damage. That dadgum lag. Oh, here we go again. Okay. Telefragged. Ted, you would like it from behind, wouldn't you? Okay, this guy is a problem. He made four of those guys? That's BS. It's taking a lot of damage. Hopefully we can make it through the mothership fight. Mom, fight. Oh, I'm gonna hit that rock. Oh, I don't have collision invulnerability. We can do this. We got this. I wonder if this is more DPS than the impaler, I don't know. My gut is telling me go impaler. Okay, this part is always a problem for me. Watch the pattern, stay out of the way of the pink. Stay out of the pink. That's all you gotta do. Oh no, I'm about to get stuck. We don't like being stuck. Yes! Escaped. Alright, this is the rockets. Or it's the... yeah, it's the rockets. I don't know why I let that scare me so bad. It's not that bad. Okay, that is kind of bad, though. Yeah, that was gonna happen. Got it. What are you munching on, Mom? Yes! Yes, 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 yes! We did it! We looped! Legitimate. No rocket bots, no hyperblaster, no gun bots. We did it. Did it. 4 million. No reason to get bots. We can get some health. Yeah. Okay, now we just want damage. Damage, damage, damage. That's all we want right now. Auto cannon or damage. Well played. This is a work in progress ending. Stay tuned. I hope they make more music for this game. Alright, now things get hard. Especially if we get all the lag we've been getting. Oh, shoot. Okay, that could be really good, although... I don't have the upgrades for it. Flame bots, eh. I don't think so. I'll stick with what I have. Oh, that's so stupid. That was lag damage. Oh, that... I'll be so glad when that's fixed. Who are you? Oh yeah, you're not a problem. Very well. Damage? No. Autocannon. Awesome. Autocannon works. It's increased DPS. I don't like that. Get out of here. Oh, it was a mistake pulling out that gun. Absolutely. No. I haven't gotten nearly enough damage upgrades for this late in the game. Forget. The impaler just doesn't do. It's not very effective. It's not very effective against these bosses. Any of the bosses. That's bad. God, I can't believe I just took that damage. God. So much bad damage. 190,000 points. Damage? 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 I guess that's the only thing I can reasonably... That will... I guess that's the only thing that will be a net positive. What's that noise? Oh, what am I doing? That was my fault. It had nothing to do with lag. I wonder if I did a complete reinstall, if that would help that problem. Huh. Hello. Don't telefrag me. Okay. Destroyer. Yeah, Impaler works on this. If I can keep my accuracy up. And the cool thing is with the auto cannon, it's still constant DPS. We have laser invulnerability? Yes. Oof, that was close. That was so close, in fact, that it hit me. Get wrecked, Destroyer. I got 10 million. Collision damage, score. I don't have collision and vulnerability, so that would be a silly, silly move. Oh, this? Really, really wishing I had collision and vulnerability right now. I really also wish that the lag would go away. This is gonna suck. These guys are too tanky. So mini carriers, way too tanky. And here's why. Because now I gotta deal with all these little guys. Cruiser. Probably should have stuck with the plasma gun, honestly. Although, plasma gun wouldn't have helped me at all in the carrier. Yeah, I think Impaler is a good choice. It's just... whatever damage type it is, it's not effective against, like, any boss. What? Oh, the shield. I wasn't even paying attention. Okay, this is where I die. I ran into that one. No one to blame but myself. 1.5. What time is it? Reflect damages when hit. Fine. Not gonna give me direct damage. I guess I'll just have to start using my health as a resource. It's a joke, by the way. There's no way I'd ever do that. Not in this game. Oh, I always forget about those dang suicide shots. I need damage upgrades real bad. What did I just hit? Oh, this is rich. T-Mux are no good. Oh, give me a break. Carrier's coming up. This is gonna be rough. I may not make it. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, thank God. As long as you can keep up with his production of the little mini guys, you'll be fine. With the Impaler, I mean. Other weapons, different strategies, but with the Impaler, if you can keep up with these little guys, you're fine. Oh, that was close. You're dead. What am I, 15 million? Okay. Damages. Yeah, I think right now damages is more important. Of course they would wait to give me damages until they gave me health. Oh my god, this lag drives me crazy. Oh, it's so good. Wow. Every second. Oh boy. Shotgun's like a worser version of the Impaler. could have been bad. The battleship. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, give me a break. I swear I've played this fight before. This part gets kind of tricky in this loop. Like, for reals. Awesome. I can't believe I just beat him. For 9 million points, I'll take it. 9 million points even. I'm gonna take damages again. Because honestly, I'm ready to go to bed. I don't have collision and vulnerability, that sucks. Oh, that's gonna be a hit. Somehow it wasn't. What's that? Hyper gun. No, that's not gonna do it. You guys come from? Isn't that against the Geneva Convention? He's sneaking around like that? Well, that's what I thought. This really sucks bad. It wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for the lag, but made it out alive. Unscathed. Alright, 2 damage upgrades in the recent past. We should be doing pretty good on damage, for the most part. Shoot. I know what happened there. Forgot about the, I forgot about the... Oh! Infinite wave. Looks like we're gonna wait this one out. No sense in not getting a little bit of score. I'm really not liking this. It's fine. Here's a true test. true test of if this bug, if you can simply wait 2 or 3 minutes for the wave to force itself. I'm gonna do this. Not sure how long it's been, but starting to wonder. Now, I don't have collision invulnerability, so I could martyr myself. Ah, it worked. That's awesome. Oh, that's fantastic. It actually did work. Awesome. This is gonna be tough. Oh, that was stupid. Yeah, it's gonna be tough if I keep doing that over and over. Oh my god. I just lost half my health. For no reason. I like this new DPS strategy, though. Especially with faster reload, well, only with faster reload time would this work. Awesome. Not real happy about the fact that I took nine hit points worth of damage. I must say, it's very, very annoying. Awesome. Way to go, super gun. Silence is deafening, man. Cargo frequency, wow. Nothing that I like. When gumbots show up, I'm gonna be ticked. No, that's not true. If gumbots haven't shown up at this point, then I mean, just statistically, I would have passed up the stuff I needed for it. Somewhere in there, there is rational, cohesive thought somewhere in there. Sometimes it takes me a second to access it, you know, but it's in there. Don't think I don't see you, mini bombers. It's gonna take some time to get used to. Oh, what? Yeah, I don't want the stasis gun. Bomber Mark 1. I don't think I've ever seen this guy post-loop. Oh, wow. Real cheap, real cheap. Cheap, 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 cheap shot. More bot upgrades, of course. Health, collision, and vulnerability. Well, gonna take the health. The number of times I ever take collision damage, I think the extra health is more valuable. See, once again, somewhere in there there's a thought. And it all works out in my head. Compared to the amount of times that I ever take collision damage, I think the health is going to be more valuable due to the fact that I take other forms of damage more often than I take collision damage. And not just absolutely, but comparatively. There's gotta be a way to say exactly what I'm thinking. What just hit me? Oh god. Oh, that was lucky. What is this? Stasis bots? I don't ever see anything but stasis bots. Ultra laser's pretty good. A little bit of tricky dodge in there. What? Shenanigans. Who am I fighting right now? Oh, I just started a new loop, didn't I? No damage, we've got health, collision, and vulnerability. I'll take the health again. I think my health is off the screen now, off the charts. We're so vital. Our vitality. We get off the chart vitality. Oh no. Don't telefrag me, please. It's going to happen. Oh, yep, see? Just teleported to the top of the screen. In the middle of a huge barrage. It was completely unavoidable. Gotta love it. Is that my hyperblaster? Or what? Oh god, that drives me crazy. I can't even see what's going on. The screen is so freaking laggy. Already on the destroyer? Great. So this is a good combo right here. Oof. Whoa! Those move fast. And there's more of them. Oh! Whoa! Sweet. 202 X multiplier. Any damage? No. Should have taken that early. My score would be much higher. Much, much higher if I had taken that early. But is that... Yeah, I probably take enough damage to where it's more... Oh, good. Laser rain? That's fine. I can deal with laser rain. It's funny that I haven't seen a laser rain this entire run until now. Oh, come on. Oh, this lag, I swear. Oh, you know, one thing about the Impaler is... takes these guys out in one shot. That's nice. Very nice. Oh. I teleglitched through. But I would rather have taken damage there than have to deal with the lag every other time. Just in case anyone was asking. Like people who question the ref. Well, ref, if you're gonna call it on us, you gotta call it on them too. Or no, the stupid refs who say, like, they make a bad call and then try to justify it by saying, well, I gave you that same foul and didn't call it on me too! Just be a good ref! Played basketball for a long time. And baseball. Really don't see a whole lot of the same kind of bias in baseball umps. This part sucks because everything moves so freaking fast, and I have to worry about those shields. Awesome. 4.6 million, putting us at 67, well, 68. Score, health, collision, and vuln. Yeah, thanks for giving it to me again, game. Offering it to me again. Oh boy, what time is it now? I just wish I had more time in the day. When I start feeling rushed, I start to take risks because... I mean, yeah, there's more important things in life than video games, and like my family and my bedtime and, you know, all that stuff's really important to me, so... When I have to play... in the evening... Gunbots? Should I? Ah, no, it's stupid right now, because I don't have any of the upgrades. Where am I? Oh, this is just great. I'm like a sniper with this impaler, man. Oof. Horse hockey. Ah, that's so dumb. Oh, lucky. Ouch. I don't know, man. The amount of health we have... This is looking like a pretty strong run. Damage! Hooray, finally. Nope, I'm gonna take damage. I didn't. Yes. Oh. This next battleship is gonna be extremely difficult. I would love to have 100% of my health for the fight. A little bit of luck there, I'll admit. God, dog it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just lost so much of my health. This battleship fight's gonna suck. I'm probably gonna die. That's fine. I'm ready to be done. I think my autocannon does, like, the majority of my damage. Battle. Oh yeah, oh yeah, here we go. This is the fun times. Good grief, what am I doing? Forget it. Just stop with the double tap stuff. It's not working. I'm probably gonna get hit on this part. Oh! I don't know the pattern for this far into the loop. Alrighty guys, hope you enjoyed this episode of Daily Steredenn. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe if you'd like to see more, and share with your friends. Buy this game. I know that I act very frustrated and stuff, and I do get frustrated, but the game is so awesome. It's in early access. It's going to get so much better. They're going to remove the lag stuff. They're going to, you know, fix some of the other stuff. I don't know. I mean, I think everything else is fine. I just would love not to have the lag stuff. But yeah, and let's see where we rank. Rank 1 at score 87 million, but I don't see... Let's see, Zero Awakening's on there. What's up, Zero Awakening? I don't see anybody else. That's fine. You guys have a good evening, or morning, or afternoon, whatever time zone you're in. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.